Hello dear students, in the last video we have learned about the waves. Am I right? We have started the topic of waves. Am I right? So, and we have learned about the sound. We have started with our topic of sound. And sound is a form of energy which consists of waves. And we have learned some terms related to the waves. Related to that, today we are going to discuss about the characteristics of the sound. What are the characteristics of the sound? So, we'll just revise what is the wave, because this is very important. On this base, the characteristics of the sound is depend. So, just see here. What is this wave? Now, you will only answer. Just tell me what we have learned in the last video. What is this maximum displacement is called? This is called as an amplitude. What is this called? Amplitude. And amplitude. What is the definition of amplitude? Amplitude is nothing but a maximum displacement. Maximum displacement of the sound. This helps us to tell the characteristics of the sound of loudness. How loud our sound is. Are you getting? So, see, this is called as an amplitude. This, from this wave to this, this is what one oscillation is completed. Am I right? So, this is one oscillation. Okay? So, can you tell me what is this upper surface called? It is called as a crust. Crust. And this is called as a trough. Okay? Now, this is the one oscillation is called, this is the one oscillation, am I right? And time taken to complete one oscillation is called time period. Then can you tell me what is meant by the wavelength? Wavelength is nothing but a distance between two consecutive crust or distance between the consecutive trough is called as a wavelength. Am I right? And also one term we have learned about the frequency. So, what is the frequency? Frequency is nothing but a number of oscillation completed in the particular time is called as a frequency. So, now see, every person has a different voice. Am I right? Now, there are the different around you, there are the different people, even animals, birds, every body, they vibrate. Because of the vibration, that produces the sound. Am I right? But everybody has a different, what we can say, sound. Am I right? So, how every person has a different sound? Can you just tell me? The because of this wave, because of the amplitude and the different amplitude and frequency, we can distinguish the characteristics of the sound in three terms, that is loudness, pitch, quality. Quality is also called as a timbre, okay? Now, what is the loudness? Now, see, my voice is little bit big, yes or no? So, I have the maximum amplitude. So, the loudness depends on the amplitude. It depends on the amplitude. If the amplitude is more, means this loudness is more, the wave will move upward. Am I right? So, it means there will be the higher the loudness. If the amplitude is more, there will be the loud sound. Are you getting? If the amplitude is less, then you will get a low sound. Are you getting? Now, next is, have you understood about loudness? If the amplitude, greater the amplitude, greater will be the loudness. Smaller the amplitude, smaller will be the loudness. The next is about the pitch. Pitch means the sound which distinguishes between the shrill and crow sound. Now, shrill means what? Crow means what? In Marathi, we say gambi. We can say gambi. Are you getting? Shrill. Now, see. Do you know the drum and whistle? Yes. Now, how is the sound of drum? It is little bit smooth. Am I right? And whistle, it is little bit rough. Am I right? So, this tells about about the pitch. This tells you about the pitch. And pitch depends on the frequency. If greater the frequency, greater will be means how fast. If the frequency is fast, then there will be the high pitch. If the frequency is greater the frequency, the pitch will be high. If it is greater, then the pitch will be greater. You getting? And if the pitch will be small, then if the frequency is small, then pitch will be smaller. Are you getting? Means the pitch, if the frequency is high, means at very fast, if the frequency is moving at a very fast rate, then pitch will be very fast. Are you getting? Especially the small child and the human, woman, they have the high pitch. Women have the high pitch. You might have seen the small children when they are crying. At that time you feel, oh my god, see. When your mother is shouting, then you, how you feel? Very nice? No. At that time you feel, oh my god, mother, please. Yes or no? So this depends on the pitch. Then quality. Now see, you can recognize the sound of each and every person without seeing that person. Yes or no? So it depends on the quality of the particular, means quality of the sound of the person. Are you getting? See, for this speech you can do the activity of the Jal Taranga. Means you have to keep the water. I will show you. Just see this picture. See, this is about a Jal Taranga. You can keep some water, you can feel the water, and you have to make the sound of this. Then you can see, you can hear the different types of the sound. For this you can do this activity. And the last is quality. Quality means what? Every person you can recognize with the particular sound. Now see, if you are sitting in the at home, you can hear, if you are hearing the sound from the outside the window, you can recognize, oh, this is the sound of crow, this is the sound of a bird. Yes or no? So that is the, because of the quality, that is also called as a timbre. I hope you have understood about the characteristics of the sound. Characteristics of the sounds are classified into these three main types, that is loudness, pitch, quality, and the timbre. And this, all these characteristics are depends on this wave. Are you getting? Oh, thank you everyone.